I'm not sitting down because we're gonna be moving our bodies today, okay? We're gonna start working out. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Sam, I'm not gonna be working out because, girl, I don't do that. Period. I don't do that. Which is bad, but I don't do that. But, you know, boys, feeling yourself because y'all see something new or whatever. I hope y'all see something new or whatever. I don't know if y'all can see anything. But there's something around here, I don't know what it is. Okay, but seriously. I'm feeling myself because I went and got a haircut, eyebrows, shape up and all of that, whatever. And I got something really in store because my next video is gonna be something to do with something or something, and something is gonna be something or something, and But yeah. So, yeah, that's my next video. But today, as you can see from the title, it's 100 layers of clothes, okay? So before we get into that, let's make sure that you subscribed. Let's make sure you like the video, and let's make sure you comment something because I like to know what you gotta say, period. And if it's anything bad, baby, I'm ready, period. But for real, make sure you subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Share with your friends. Make sure you subscribe too because, baby, I'm almost at 300. And 2 seconds ago, I was just making a video for saying thank you for getting me to 200. So I'm about to get 300 already. Like, I'm famous on what I'm on. I'm famous. But seriously, all right. So let's just get into the video. So yes, it's 100 layers of clothes, and girl, I'm not rich or whatever, so I don't got 1,000 shirts or whatever, so I was gonna do that, but I don't got it, so don't come for me. But I'm gonna do it extra, because you know I like being extra, and I like adding stuff on. I like being, you know, 3 times spicy. I like to be 3 times spicier than the other people, period. So I'm gonna do 100 layers of clothes, so that's like 50 shirts, 50 pants, all of that, right? So I already have on my one shirt, not sponsored by East Orange Campus, first of all, period. So let's put that there, because I don't even like campus, so it's really good. And yeah, I have this one, and I have some shorts on or whatever, if you can see. But anyways, yeah, I took off my glasses because the reflection is too much, you feel me? Because, you know, you gotta see my face nice and clearly, or whatever. But let's start, okay? Let's start. Okay, so the first shirt is, I don't even know where I got this from. I got this like 2 years ago. So we just gonna put it on. Because, girl, the shirt is tight, so I gotta go home first. Or it's not gonna be able to fit. Ooh, it's already tight. Can we take a break? Can I take this off and get a breather? Can we open up a window? Girl, that's shirt number one. So I already have 3 layers of clothes on. Shirt, 2 shirts, and the shorts. This is my old uniform shirt, but the button pops, so I don't wear it no more. I used to love the shirt though, because it was so nice, because it made me feel good. Like, I think it was just a cloth, whatever, the fabric, or whatever. But yeah. Okay, we on four, we doing good, period. Number 15. Now this shirt, I don't even know what this shirt is. But we about to see, okay? Girl, some of the campus shirt, period. Class of 2020.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Theta Hall of Fame.
Yeah. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. We hit the 5 mark, baby. Is that it? Because I'm already tight. Okay. Next shirt is another campus shirt, because, girl, I'm gonna forget honor roll every single time, and this is all they give out. I should have put this one, like, first, because this is small. Ooh, girl. gonna have to take this off for a second because, girl, look how small this is. All right. And another campus shirt because, girl, I just told you, I'm gonna honor roll every single time. So what's really good? So what's really good? Period. Wait, what shirt? That was 5. This is 6. This is 7, right? Okay. I hope I'm on 7. Because I don't even know if I'm on 7. Next shirt is the shirt that I wore to Pride. You guys remember? Put a clip in right now. Cut to the clip. Period. So yeah, it's the one I wore to Pride. Oh my god. Okay. Girl, look at my body. You're already loving it. Loving this muscle ball is. Yeah. Period. Oh wait. Straight boys don't say period. Yo. No cap. Wait, how much was that? I hope y'all was counting. Can y'all count for me? Cause I can't freaking be counting this. This is like freaking 9, I think. Look at my body. Yo, no cap. Forgot it, no cap. Y'all already know this shirt or whatever. You see what that say? It was probably looking real nice in a camera. I mean, a ring light. Period. Yes, I was in the Navy, period. That's how I got the shirt. I did not buy it. It's what about, like, from a regular store. I bought it from the Navy. Selling these for $5 at the Navy. But you gotta go to Navy, like, literally Navy. Gotta go to boot camp and all that. It's hard, girl. It's hard in boot camp, period. But they gave you a nice shirt, right? Right? Oh, I remember this shirt. This is from, a little event that happened in campus. This mother came to talk about her daughter. How her daughter passed away, sadly, because of boy troubles, period. She said no to prom. The boy came in her house at night, snuck in through her window, and shot her in the head. And then, mom, if you're watching this, not my mom, but mother, if you're watching this, send my condolences. This is for you, period. Stay away from these boys now. And that but trouble. Worry about them books. Hit them books before I hit you. Yeah. Period. What shirt is this? I'm hot. I think I'm done. I think that's enough shirts for me. I can't breathe. But y'all like my haircut, to be honest. I have to switch it up because I usually get a fade. No, I usually get a tape up. Just a little bit. But now I got a fade. A pretty boy fade. I know y'all see my waves. ASMR match. Excuse me, y'all. I just burped in your face. What you gonna do about it? Here we go with another school shirt. I got another school shirt. Somebody wanna buy me some shirts? Cause girl. Patrick F. Healy, not sponsored. Class of 2016. Yes, I graduated all in 2016. I'm done. Does that say middle school? It don't say middle school. It say high school, period. Mind your business. I graduated 2016. Was good. I'm in college right now. Mind your business. LDA speech. More ASMR for you guys here. Now this shirt, this is the infamous shirt. Y'all already know what shirt this is. I'm gonna have to do it.
I wanna sex you.
Tell you if I'm fast asleep
in the bedroom.
Listen to the headboard beat.
Hey,
what's your business, y'all? Cause I might just have to tap out. Can you keep a zoo bag? Keep the wave on a swim. Well, the waves on a swim, so they hit one him. Anyway, I think I met them sometime before. Where I record. I mean, he was awesome. I think I was Eve. But my question is with the apples on the tree. S on my chest, cause I'm ready to save him. I'm ready to give up for anybody that plays him.
What this pussy, 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 what this pussy.
She's a motherfucking international sensation. She's not your average showgirl. Allow Miss Taylor to sing the blues.
What this pussy, 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 what this pussy.
She's a motherfucking internet.
Okay, seriously, I think I'm about to take this off because I cannot do this anymore. Girl, how am I taking this off? Hello? One more time. Oh. That's one. Period.
Okay. That's why you never open your shirts like that.
Help me now. Face this way. The last shirt. Oh my God, take it off. Take it off, please.
Last shirt. That's the last shirt.
Girl, I almost died. Look how freaking sweaty the shirt is now. I literally just put it on to freaking film. Look how freaking, I was hot. I'm sorry, okay? That's it for today. Hopefully you guys liked it, you know. Enjoyed. Hope you enjoyed the video. I tried my best. I couldn't do it because, girl, you try to put on 50,000 shirts. You try it, and then you come back and tell me how it is. Tell me how it is. Don't even start the talking. Don't even start the talking at a mess. Just go and try it, period. And then you're going to see how it feels. But anyways, yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And I will see you in the next banger. Peace.